What song will always be a banger? Come and get your love, Redbone. Always loved that song, but now every time I hear it, I think of Star-Lord kicking little space aliens. September by Earth, Wind and Fire. Do you remember? 21st night of September. Fortunate Son. For when you need to know, a movie takes place in the Vietnam War. Also, I'd love to change the world by 10 years after. The Chain. Listen to the wind blow. Immigrant Song never gets old. Ah. We come from the land of the ice and snow, from the midnight sun where hot springs flow, the hammer of the GAAAAWWWDS. Paint it black. Rasputin, Boney M. Ra Ra Rasputin. Tunic Tunic, Daler Mendy. Fun fact, there are 168 tunics and 84 tons in the song. Kashmir, Led Zeppelin. When the levee breaks. That intro gives me goosebumps every time. War Pigs, Black Sabbath. Hey ya. Alright. For me, it will always be Chop Suey. Wake up. Take on me. Cocky on me, take on me. One more time. Daft Punk, played in your car loudly and you'll see hands outside other vehicles, rocking it too. Discovery as a whole is a banger. Everyone talks about One More Time, Aerodynamic, HBFS, and Digital Love. Yes, all of those songs are 10 out of 10, but I feel like doesn't get enough praise. In my opinion, it's one of the best songs Daft Punk has ever put out. Imperial March. I will add Duel of the Fates. Feel Good Inc. Gorillaz. Mr. Blue Sky. I am shocked I haven't seen this in the comments yet. Ace of Spades, Motorhead. Clint Eastwood by Gorillaz. Finally someone let me out of my cage. Now Time For Me Is Nothing, cause I'm counting no age. Tiny Dancer, Elton John. Hooked on a Feeling, Blue Suede. I'm High on Believing. Killing in the Name. I listen to RATM when I travel alone and am in airports. Getting My Angry Walk on so I can make my gate in time. Their songs are great for working out too. Every time we touch Cascada. I listened to this song as a young teenager and it feels weird listening to this song now. Rolling Stones, Sympathy for the Devil. Woo woo. Radar Love. Yes. Twilight Zone, amazing too. Dio, Rainbow in the Dark. Holy Diver. You can see its stripes but you know it's clean, oh, don't you see what I mean? And actually, Ronnie, I have no idea. Barracuda by Heart. The last minute of the song is something I will always jam to 100%. House of the Rising Sun. Everlong, Foo Fighters. Song 2 by Blur. Woohoo. Na 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 na. Fluorescent Adolescent, Arctic Monkeys. Take Me Out, Franz Ferdinand. California Love. Jimmy Eat World, The Middle. Upvoted, partially for the song suggestion. Mostly for the username. Thunderstruck. Don't Stop Me Now, Queen. I'm having such a good time. Kids by MGMT. Was always my fav. It's a brilliant song and really unique. Feels like something that has already been written before in the 70s or 80s, yet there's nothing quite like it. Layla by Eric Clapton. Come On Eileen. Limelight by Rush. My brother-in-law passed away about a year and a half ago. He was an absolute Rush nerd. His funeral opened with Tom Sawyer and transitioned to Limelight, played overly loud as the family received about 250 visitors. We all wore Rush shirts. The room was filled with his rocketry stuff and his bases, and there was a mechanical Godzilla figure hiding behind his urn. The funeral ended with Closer to the Heart. If you've got to go out early, you couldn't have gone out better than to Rush. Paper Planes. Mia rocked that. Another One Bites the Dust. Electric Avenue. Flagpole Sitta. Fat Bottomed Girls. More Than a Feeling, Boston. Sabotage, Beastie Boys. Return of the Mac by Mark Morrison. Yulia Tomei. Daryl Hall and John Oates. Was just about to say Private Eyes, which I am currently listening to anyway. I Believe in a Thing Called Love by The Darkness. Every time it comes on my radio automatically turns itself up to 11. Rough Riders Anthem. Come On Man, Stop Drop, Shut Him Down, Open Up Shop. The Reaper, Blue Oyster Cult. Bulls on Parade. Africa, Toto. I love this ridiculous song so much. It's even better when you're with someone who really hates it, as there's a good chance that you'll hear it somewhere and be able to do a long triumphant dance towards them during the intro. My mom My mom hates the song, so whenever I have the chance, I put on this song while dancing ridiculously and singing my heart out lol. Dancing Queen by ABBA. Most of ABBA songs are bangers lbr. I don't usually get upset by listening to music, but The Winner Takes It All is an emotional banger. In the Air Tonight. Back in Black. Lowrider by War. The whole mood changes in the car when it comes on. Highway 2. Seven Nation Army by The White Stripes. Black Betty by Ram Jam. Beat It? Michael Jackson. Billie Jean MJ. Saturday Night's Alright for Fighting Elton. Hercules John. Enter Sandman. No Scrubs. TLC. Intergalactic Beastie Boys. Sabotage. Eye of the Tiger, hands down. Sweet Dreams. Twisted Sister, We're Not Going to Take It. THANKSFRTHMMR's Fall Out Boy. Even though they weren't so great, insert crashing guitar. Stayin' Alive by Bee Gees. 1. Metallica. This song still gets my head banging to this day. Especially when I'm playing it on my big 12-inch PA speaker lol. The opening to Cowboy Bebop. That stuff slaps. Nirvana. Smells Like Teen Spirit. Light My Fire. The Doors. Robin. Dancing on My Own. Day and Night. Living on a Prayer. Bon Jovi. Personally, Rock the Casbah by The Clash. There Is a Light That Never Goes Out by The Smiths. YMCA by Village People. Money for Nothing. Anything Knopfler related gets my vote. Hypnotize. Notorious. Viva La Vida. Coldplay. The Final Countdown. There's nothing more motivational than this song. Now I can't listen to this song without thinking of Arrested Development and seeing Gob's face. Toxic by Britney Spears. Killers. Mr. Brightside. I Write Sins Not Tragedies. Panic at the Disco. Cult of Personality. Living Color. We Will Rock You. Never Gonna Give You Up.